Right now, a 14-year-old middle school student is arrested for allegedly making a bomb threat on a school bus. Good afternoon. I'm Meredith McDonough.
And I'm Jason Guy. The hoax happened on a Volusia County bus this morning on the way to school. Police say the bus driver stopped the bus in Edgewater and called police. WESH 2's Claire Metz is live at the police department. And Claire, this kid is in big trouble.
He really is a 14-year-old middle schooler from New Smyrna Beach Middle, an eighth grader, and he's here right now talking to law enforcement. It's likely he will be charged with making a false report of an explosive device on a school bus. WESH 2 was first on the scene on Sable Palm Drive in Edgewater this morning. Shortly after 8 o'clock, apparently the call came from the school board to police saying that a student on board had threatened that he had a bomb in his backpack. So, of course, the bomb squad came in to ensure that that was not the case. Needless to say, all of the students were evacuated from the bus along with several other people in the neighborhood. The youngsters were put aboard a different school bus and taken on their way to school while the 14-year-old suspect was held at the scene and then later here at the police department. Take a listen to the sergeant from Edgewater Police in terms of what he told us happened here.
At our request, the Volusia County Sheriff's Office bomb squad came and inspected the backpack. They found no explosive devices in the backpack.
Needless to say, after police arrived, the youngster recanted, and it now appears there was nothing in the pack, but he's still in very serious trouble. A short while ago, his mother came out, seemingly distraught, but did not want to comment right now. Again, the youngster still here at the Edgewater Police Department, likely facing a very, very serious charge. Police say they had to err on the side of caution, even though it was less than likely that the youngster actually had an explosive device. Reporting live in Edgewater, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.